that when I have my cheat sheet book up a little high, some folks can't see over it, so I'm gonna put it down a little bit so everybody can see what I look like. Not that I'm gonna look any different. And I realize that the way the stage is set up, there's a few folk who are over in the corner that really can't see me. This is what I look like, baby. The message, that's what I am about today. I want you to get the message that I'm trying to give to you. This next song I'd like to dedicate to those folks who seem to feel that they don't have a friend, but you do. He's right there with you every day. You take it for granted a lot of times, but he has his way of reminding you who's in charge. So this song is for those who tend to forget that God is with you all the time, no matter where you are, what country you're in, what city you're in. He's there. All you have to do is talk to him like you talk to anyone else. Just get in your corner, to yourself, your closet, your bathroom, wherever you can get that little bit of privacy, and you and him have a conversation. But I want to give you one bit of advice. Be careful what you ask for, because God does answer prayer literally. Not when you're ready, but when he's ready. So be careful what you ask for. That's all I can tell you. I learned, don't be specific. Say whatever your will, Lord, let it be done.